Another way in which you can practice your grip change is by doing a lot of ball practice. And it looks like this. You start with your forehand V grip, and then you hit forehand and then thumb. Forehand, thumb, forehand, thumb. Keep alternating your grip. Once you get comfortable, you can even increase the speed. And this is going to really improve your grip change in a match-like situation. Try this out and let me know if it helps you in your grip change.